গুৱাহাটী খুবেই সুৰক্ষিত মহানগৰ, এই মন্তব্য টীম ইণ্ডিয়া অধিনায়ক বিৰাট কোহলি। কাহ সম্পৰ্কে মন্তব্য দিয়াৰ পৰা বিৰত থাকি কোহলিয়ে ক'লে যে দেশজুৰি কাহ সন্দৰ্ভত দুটা মত আছে, কাক লৈ কোনো বিতৰ্কিত মন্তব্য আগ নবঢ়াওঁ বুলি সংবাদমেলত ঘোষণা বিৰাট কোহলি।
The city is absolutely safe. We didn't see any problems on the roads. And the issue, I do not want to be irresponsible and speak on something that has, you know, radical opinions, both sides. Need to have total information, total knowledge of what it means and what is going on, and then be responsible to give your opinion on it. Because you can say one thing and then someone can say another thing. So I would not like to get involved in something that I don't have total knowledge of, and it's not going to be responsible on my part to comment on it.
বৰ্ষাপাৰা সম্পূৰ্ণৰূপে বেটিং ফ্ৰেণ্ডলি পিছ আৰু কাইলৈ হাই স্কৰিং মেচ হ'ব। সংবাদমেলত এই মন্তব্য টীম ইণ্ডিয়া অধিনায়ক বিৰাট কোহলিৰ। কাইলৈ বৰ্ষাপাৰা ষ্টেডিয়ামত অনুষ্ঠিত হ'ব ভাৰত শ্ৰীলংকাৰ টি টুৱেণ্টি আৰু 40,000 আসনৰ 90% টিকট ইতিমধ্যেই বিক্ৰী হৈ গৈছে।
Really, really good pitch to bat on, and we expect the pitch to play really well, and it's going to be a challenge for the bowlers. Again, an opportunity to see which bowler, you know, reacts well under pressure situations. That's primarily our focus, whether it's batting favorable the pitch or you know, bowler friendly. The opposite skill, we'll see interestingly how they step up. So if it's a batting friendly pitch, you know, bowlers will be tested. If it's a bowler friendly pitch and you're under pressure, batsmen will be tested. Yeah, but I think this pitch primarily we feel like it's going to be a high scoring game.